Hello students, we have started with our chapter 4 addition and we have learning how we have to add the numbers and also we know how additions are important, right? Today let us add 3 digit numbers, okay? So keep remember that always we have to give some gap between the numbers so that whenever we are solving the problems it will avoid the confusions. So I hope you will enjoy the addition sums. Okay. So students, always please keep remember that whenever we are start adding the numbers, we have to start from the right side, that is ones place. Okay. So because if you are doing from this side, see 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 2, 6 and 3 plus 5, 8. If you are writing in this way, your problem will be wrong. Always you have to start from this process. You have to come from this end to this end. Okay. Keep remember or keep in mind that and work out your problem. So here 5 you have. 5 and 3. So 5, 6, 7, 8. So I got 8. Then 4 plus 2. So 4, 5 and 6. I got 6. Here I have 3. 3 plus 1 is how much? It is 4. So I got 468. I hope you understood this, right? Let us move here. So I have 4 and in below 4 I have 2. 4 and 2. So 4, 5, 6. So 5 and 3, 5 and 3. So this overall is 5, 6, 7, 8. How much? 8. So here 6 and 1. How much? It is 7. Okay. I hope you are understanding, doing good. Yes. Let us move to our third problem. Here I have 2 plus 1. How much? 2 plus 1 is how much? It is 3. Write 3. 2 plus 0 it is. 2 plus 0 is how much? 2 or 0? How much it is? 2 plus 0 is 2 or 0. So I'll say the rules. If you add or subtract by 0, the value of a number is same. But if you multiply or divide by 0, the value is 0. Okay. So 2 plus 0 is here 2. Okay. Now here 1 plus 4. 4 plus 1 is 5. Okay. Okay. I hope you understood this. Next problem, 8 plus 1. 8 I have plus 1. If at all I am adding 8 plus 1, how much I'll get? I'll get 9. In the next step, I have 0 and plus 0. 0 plus 0, how much? If I have any number, I would have written the number. But I am having both the number as 0. In case of this, we have to write 0. And 1 plus 2. 1, 2, 3. I'll get 3. So while writing, you may not get confused in numerals. But you may get confused while zeros. So keep it in mind. If any numbers are come, see 2 plus 0 is 2 itself. But 0 plus 0 is 0. Because there is no numbers. But 0 into 3 is 0. 0 divided by 4 is 0. But 0 plus 3 is 3. 0 minus 3 is 3. Okay. So this is a technique or a rules of a math. Okay. I hope you understood this and enjoyed this. Practice and you will understand still more. Thank you so much for watching the video.